She did the fucking face. No, dude, she did the Bella Porch thing. Oh my god. Woo!
Yes!
Yo! Woo! This is just so hard to handle.
Wow. Instead of gonna let you go, am I falling in love?
Before we jump into this, I just want to say I hope everybody is having a wonderful day. Let's go.
Sorry, just say that. Find someone who looks at you the way Reza looks at Miriam. Okay. I know that they were a couple, or maybe they are a couple right now. I'm not really sure. But whatever the dynamic is between these two, the chemistry is mind-blowing and I can feel it. I love the song that they always put out. I love the videos that they put out always. But what I love the most about their sing-offs is them being together and just like looking into each other's eyes and the femme. If I were to say that, I'm being third wheel right now at this point, so. Bagus. Chantik bangit? Bagus. Kanting bangus. Yes. Yes. Okay, please.
Pump up kicks.
Come on, Miriam.
I would love to do something like this, man. Would love to do something like combine a bunch of songs and, you know, put them together and kind of, you know, play with them a little bit, you know, within a beat. That would be so dope.
That Reza vocal right there was amazing. I wanted to stop it before it got too far into it, but that was a great vocal. I mean, you're always gonna get one of those every one of these videos. He never fails to miss.
Miriam, come on, don't look at me like that. I'm melting. Miriam, stop it.
Ooh, that's true, bro. That's true when like, you know, when people tell you, I hope you're happy, but trust me, they hope you're okay, right? But at the end of the day, it's like, they don't hope that you're better, you know what I mean? That's so true. That's a fact.
Oh, this is a song by Olivia Rodrigo, by the way.
I'm on the next. No, they did. They're doing Espa's next level. Yeah. That's hard, bro. But dude, that was so cute. Miriam's face.
I'm gonna pause this to say that, of course, I love the chemistry, but one thing I forgot to say that they both have beautiful, super buttery voice.
I like that flow right there.
She did the fucking face. No, dude, she did the Bella Porch thing. Oh my god. She did the Bella Porch thing. That's fire.
Yo. This is just so hard to handle. Wow, this is the first time I saw like a change of outfit in a sing off of Miriam and Reza and that transition, man. And such a cute outfit.
Wow.
Now they're doing the editing stuff, not just vocal, not just, oh man, this one is good. This is part 5. Yeah, I can't believe this. Nakarating ako sa part 5. Oh man, from part 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I, wow. Whew. Okay.